You see the teachers try out, struggle with, practice, make sense of being facilitators. Teachers often complain, this is really hard to do. Like, that's exactly why I'm having you do it in the workshop setting. Make your mistakes now so that you have the good questions to ask me and say, gosh, this was hard, or I didn't know what to do here, or what do I say then? Then you get it in your head, then you get it in your own mouth, then you're ready to go into the classroom because you've thought it through. And when you do it in the classroom, you're a little bit more skilled at it.
In groups of three or four.
Three.
Standing with your groups in five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Decide who's going to be one, two, or three. Who's going to be four?
Two.
All right, raise your hand if you're one. Raise your hand if you're two. Raise your hand if you're three. Raise your hand if you're four. Two, you're going to be the director for your group. And what I need you guys to do is kind of think about Kahoa. She's Kahoa. And show me with your bodies how he abused power in this story. So you're, I'll give you about 30 seconds to direct your group and get everyone into a pose.
Okay. All right, power. So I'm going to have one person stand up with their arm like this up.
Okay.
Black pose.
Do you want me to make go?
Yes.
Bodies turned in, I see people's bodies bent down low, I see hands down low. Okay, release.